guitars and tons of metal.
If you want to live a lifetime,